Right.
I mean, all right. Forgot that I wasn't using that voice anymore. Excuse me. So let's go get rid of this canola. And see where that leaves us for cash. Right, good money. We're definitely within range of a new harvester if we want. If that's the route we want to take. Now we could buy those like two small fields and plow them together. But actually, much prefer the idea of just buying a bigger field. Maybe 7? Or maybe 39 or something? 3? Something large. Let's go look at 7. Why not? Oh, can't even afford it. Crazy. Off-road tractor driving? See how far we can get? No. I think I've tried this before and it doesn't work. At least not with this many. Not with three of these trailers anyways. Yeah, looks like we're probably just gonna buy another harvester. I think that's our best bet. That's our slowest stage right now is harvesting. So double it. I need another 50 grand or so though, I think. Hopefully you can make it around that tree on the turn. Probably can't. What you gonna do? Go get this guy, I guess, set up. Oh, core stage. It's like that, eh? The middle of my planting. Really? Or is it gonna let it finish? Alright. This is great. Tons of money. Yeah, I'm not sure what we should buy. I keep on talking about that because that's all there is to really talk about. But it is a lot of money. We want to spend it wisely. Yeah, I guess if harvester's gotta be the way to go. It just feels like it could be a waste of money. That's kind of why I keep questioning it. But it won't be. No, it won't be. Right. Let's turn our plant growth all the way back up. Reload our fertilizer spreader. Right. So now what? Now we're waiting. Back here, that's up there, good. Two growth stages in between, this works. Around. This money burning a hole in my pocket? Man. Very tempting to buy another tractor, that's for sure. That guy right there, another one of them, or another one of them, or that guy. Nice front loader, that'd be pretty sweet. Forage harvester, 400 grand, my goodness. Huh. Yes. Well. This is always something we can do, for sure, actually. Maybe we should do this. Got ourselves set up with another tractor and another cutter, mower, at the campsite. And we'll do that next, so we'll get the harvester first. Right. I always feel great about those because it's such easy money. Holy smokes! Okay, look at that. We're good to go that quickly. Boy, that didn't take long. Holy smokes. Of course, it's the middle of the night again. Harvesting again. Just like that. Excellent. Good stuff. Fairly decent yield too. Good. Okay guys, let's see. What else can we do here? Let's get set up. 81%. Get our tipper set up. Alright. And yeah, we're gonna call it early there. So next time we're back, we'll be continuing our harvest, and we'll get our new harvester. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you like and subscribe. Talk to you later. Bye.